Okay, so we have a fire going here. Let's cross over here a little bit.
I guess he tried to do a fire and it got out of hand.
So they're telling the homeless people to move out. Were they trying to keep warm or something? All right, I'm gonna go ahead and cross. Here comes the fire department. Oh man, this thing's going up, dude. I'm not waiting on the light to change. Holy smokes. So I don't know if somebody was waiting to...
trying to get warm or what. Well, I thought they had somebody detained.
Fire department's coming. They're way up there. They're kind of taking their time. Dude, I can feel it over here. It's gonna get warm now. Until the fire department puts it out. Crazy, yo. Yeah, don't park in front of it, man. You can actually feel the heat from where I'm at. This roof is catching now. Oh yeah, this house is gonna go up quick. Those bricks will go up real quick. All this stuff's gonna catch fire right here.
Keep you safe. Here comes a bunch of cops now.
Christian!
A lot of fire engines here, the battalion chief. What is he asking? Okay. Yeah, the paparazzi. There's stringers here. These guys are stringers, I think, for news. It took them 10 minutes. They put it out in less than 10 minutes. Because I've been recording the whole time. It's only been 9 minutes and 52 seconds. So it took them less than 10 minutes to get this out. Get here and get this out. The response time is pretty freaking impressive. Comes another one. So the response time is pretty impressive. Oh, they finally knocked in the gate. Oh yeah, you can smell it now. They're going to have to cut the door open. Because for all you know, it could be burning inside still. They leave and then poof, the roof goes on fire. Yeah, it's great that I beat the news guys here. That's so crazy. I was here before any of the fire trucks, man.
should have burned through the wall here inside to start burning. It just not popped through yet. But it looks like they have it out. Dude, that's impressive, man. I was the only car over here, and now there's this like a parking lot. I mean, it's a parking lot, but there's a whole bunch of cars there now. I was the only car there at the beginning. It's out. I'm just waiting to see if they get inside. Oh, there they go. Now they have to bust this door open.
I'm not gonna belabor it anymore with you. If something big happens, we'll let you know. They did a good job.